The Ducatus Charity was one of the most important decisions that we made at the beginning of our business, because it is the philosophy and a very important part of our concept to give back to the people in need, to let them be part of our success and of our crypto economy. So the vision is that every member of our crypto network is giving a little bit of his earnings to be used for charity projects around the world. Now, these projects are nominated by the company, but can also be nominated by our members, and we will then, as a community, jointly support these projects and make sure that the money collected will reach the people in need. Currently, the charity is run by one of our directors and shareholders, Mario Hintermeyer, out of Germany. He's done projects in more than 20 countries, 160 plus projects in Sri Lanka, in Brazil, in Africa, in Europe, and he's the perfect person to run this very important part of our Ducatus Group. The main funds for the Ducatus Charity comes from the earnings in the Ducatus Network. Now, 3% of all of our earnings are donated to the charity, which is then being given to the projects that each member can nominate. On top of that, 1% of the global revenue, the Ducatus Group is donating to the same fund, which is all handled by our foundation that we have especially set up for this purpose in Liechtenstein. We believe that Ducatus Charity will grow to be one of the most important parts of our crypto economy, and with the success of the Ducatus Network and the global Ducatus Group, the charity will have more and more funds available to do even greater work and more important work in every region of the world. So I believe that in a couple of years' time, you will see Ducatus projects in a lot of countries on every continent of this planet, and Ducatus Charity will be one of those projects that we will be most proud to talk about and to market. Okay guys, that's it again for today. Keep your questions coming on Twitter, Facebook and Instagram using the hashtag MondaysWithRonny, or send me your emails to mondayswithronny@gmail.com. I'd love to hear from you as always. Mondays are great, you are great, Montags sind großartig, ihr seid großartig.